Hello everybody and welcome back to Prince of Persia, Warrior Within. Hope everybody's doing fine. It's a scorcher today, so hope you got your cold drinks, sitting in front of a fan, AC, or got yourself an ice pack to keep yourself cool. If you're in a cooler climate, yourself a nice tea in front of here and sit down and enjoy. We are now in the past. Well, no, we're in the present. Like I was saying, we are now in present. Went through the past version of the clock tower or clock works area, and now we are in good old present, where unfortunately these bum ass traps are still functioning, but that's fine. They're not. Okay. I see what I gotta do. They're not functioning at full capacity. Alright, come on. Oh. Okay. That move unexpected. Like, I'm just guessing that, you know, it's never explained how far back into the past we are. So I don't know, what? Oh, okay. How far in the past we actually are. When we take those, I guess, time gates, that's what I'll just call them, time gate. But, I guess they maintain upkeep on this part of the, building, kinda. Ah,
he's no match for me.
Bitch ass up. Need that sword, boy. Run that.
Stand tall, human.
I'm standing tall. 10 toes down. One who's not looking so good. Oh, god damn it, y'all still alive? Who the hell was feeding y'all? Huh? Who was hooking y'all up with y'all 3 meals a day or something? But you motherfuckers would have drowned or something. Starved? The sand creatures don't need to eat. Fuck no. God damn. Alright. Jump in there. Like I'm gonna have to jump. I might have survived that. I don't know. Okay. Oh, I'm dumb as hell. Oh. Come on, we're broken. That was the broken one. Or is this just low enough for me to run through now normally? Yeah, low enough to run through normally. No, I have to admit, this is like... Okay, I don't need to move that. Now, here's a question. Is this still moved from when I moved it in the past? Rather not. Yeah, I could hopefully one of these things got sand in it. Okay. Okay, I got one sand. Oh, I was getting being stingy.
One step.
Do not allow.
Dude, these are the best areas to fight enemies.
I can smell your fear from here.
Cause you got, you can pretty much do whatever.
Stop before it gets any further.
You don't have to worry about accidentally throwing yourself off. Oh shit. Oh, there are any grabbing weapons? Heck damn. My ass. Nice try. I'm trying to get that weapon. You know what?
Stop it before it gets any.
Get out of here. God. I wanted to throw it at the dude in the back. Oh, what was that? Fuck up my, damn it. Like, I feel like I've heard this. Obviously I've heard this. Wait, hold on. This, like. Motherfucker. Just couldn't let it go. Had to hit me one last time. Oh! What? Dogs? And these whole ass dogs, bro. Where are you coming from? I'm gonna just die because I don't have no, I don't got no health. Now, where is this gonna put me at? Is it gonna put me at the start of the fight or is it gonna put me all the way? Sounds like I'm all the way back. Yep. That's cool. Oh. Because I don't want to use up. I mean, I can keep the sand, whatnot. That was close. No, you know what's funny? I got mad about the sand dogs being alive, but you know, you got these dudes in red hair who are still here, just standing here after all this time. You punk ass bitch. Pull off the edge like you're fucking. There we go. Not wasting my time fighting you. Get my ass out of here. See, look at that. That cheap ass bullshit. Why y'all do so much damage, too? Fuck out of here. Damn, dogs. I had enough to blow for no damn reason. Now, I was just thinking to myself, I like how the reds look in this game. Like, the reds are so vibrant. Like, everything else is kind of washed out, grayish, brown. But reds, even in the past, they're still super bright and vibrant. Look at that. Like, everything else kind of just blends together. But that red popped. Now, obviously, it's probably to draw attention to it. Son of a bitch. Just couldn't let me get there without one fuck up, could you? Do not allow- it's fine. It's whatever. The boy got this. But, I really need a second weapon. Because, like, that second weapon is going to be super useful. Or, like, nasty, bro. Oh, you know, son of a bitch. You know what? Let us try the new ability we unlock.
I think I will need help.
Death! Death to all!
Oh, that's not
the point.
I'm trying to remember. The damn... Oh, so what's that? Oh, I got no... Oh.
Don't you know, Prince?
I'm trying to use the area attack. Oh, I gotta use the dogs. Oh my god. Okay, I made it through that. That was super annoying, but I did it. Oh bad. For a second, I thought there was more to floor back here, but no, it's just some health. Oh, wow, seems so much. Excuse me. Still there too, but I don't like how there's just a hole right there. just falling off the edge. Actually, I do kind of need a weapon. So I'm breaking it. Dropping down. I think I said this before, but it's always so cool to see how the areas differ so much from their past and present versions. I'm trying to figure out how these combos work. So I can make use of them in, you know, big crowded fights or big battles. Now this is the area that I went through before. And I got hold. All that was down here was some fuck ass chest. Tired of these damn dogs. Sand beetle.
How did this happen?
The scrub. Something. Like, I wonder if that was there in the past. I just didn't pay attention. No, it wasn't there. Oh, okay, I see. Scared by my ice belt and then collapsing on myself. I mean. Oh. Probably should have ran the other way, but okay, I can run up that. See, I saw the branches and I didn't think I'd be able to run up it. No, I was just thinking about the level layout. Like, okay, take cover shooters, for example, right? You can kind of tell when you coming up to an arena area, right? It's got a bunch of chest-high walls and stuff. But do I have to jump to that? No. I can't. Oh, okay. I don't know. I tried to jump before, didn't I? Whatever. Yeah, you think you go into an area, you see a bunch of high chest walls, And you're like, oh, yeah, this is a battle arena. I'm about to fight a bunch of guys here. But, you know, the cool thing about Prince of Persia, I slow down time. I feel like I should slow down. That was just a little too early. Didn't even need it. Prince of Persia levels make a sense, you know? Like, in the past, like, okay, a level is, you know, it's like, okay, find, like, areas with weird ledges, right? But the ledge was created because part of the wall fell away. But, okay, that's reasonable, right? That's understandable. I gotta use this bitch ass to blow up the wall, don't I? I do. I'll blow up. Wait, why are there more? Door's blown up, or the wall's blown up. So y'all don't need to be spawning no more. I'm just die. Wait for me.
This machine. It must activate the mechanical tower. I need to find a portal. I hope that whatever disaster befell this place has not yet come to pass.
Yeah, like I was saying. Oh. The level design feels natural. You know, am I supposed to wall jump this? Yeah. Seemed like it was a really big, whatchamacallit. Oh, okay, I don't know why I didn't remember I could do that to the. Because if you try to vault over them normally, they'll just throw you off. See? Over here getting my ass beat. Oh, hopefully I can try to fucking jump on it. Oh my god. No. See how far I can get back? I need to get over here. Because I'm not fighting y'all fairly. Please understand. Like, y'all are way too annoying to be fighting fairly. See? God damn. I don't even think I threw anyone off successfully there. Oh, fuck. I hate that. I hate that so much. Nope. Still on the. I didn't hit that. Oh man. Oh, at least I managed to get him off. Like, I gotta play real defensively. Oh shit, and I don't got no more sand. I honestly don't remember combat being this hard. Maybe it's just me getting older and becoming slower reflexes. Why did y'all have to start here? But y'all couldn't have just like let me slide after the cutscene? Damn. I'm kind of drawing on that. I think I'm not gonna spam this. Please understand that. Already at a crazy disadvantage because I don't understand my controls. Oh, fuck. It's biting at my toes. Motherfuckers can't y'all respawn? That's annoying as hell. Fuck this
machine. It must activate the mechanical tower. We need to find a portal.
Yeah. We already know this. How much health I lost already. And I don't even... I need to find those health upgrade fountains. Because this ain't doing it. Ow. Oh, you know what? There's actually a game. I'm gonna go defensive for a little bit here.
Now you will serve.
I gotta get good, like, fast. But I know there's a part that's gonna be super hard if I don't get better at combat. Gotta run up here. Head up there. Can I run up this? Yeah, I can't. Doesn't get me. That look like it's climbable. And then like I just wall run. Yeah, wall run. Let's... Wall run. Wall run. Got it. Now I just need health. I said health, not ops. Fuck out of here. I wish I could do that stuff on command, because it's really helpful. That, like, torpedo missile thing off the wall, it, as you saw, it can hit multiple times if you do it right. It's really useful. But, I can't remember how to do it for the life of me. Okay, I see. I see. Okay, I did see. I thought I was tripping. Must be crazy if you think I'm fighting. I got full sand. Ain't no reason to risk the health. Where'd this bitch come from? Oh! Here, adios. Ain't no reason for me to stress myself out unnecessarily. You know what I'm saying? You know, it wasn't even the right time anyway. I just want to make sure I wasn't about to run into like a hole or something, fall to my death. Wall run? Oh! Where's some water when you need it? I don't have to fight. Oh, this ain't the right way. Yeah, I don't need to deal with you. Unless I need some sand. Y'all can kick rocks. I was about to say, I forgot what I was about to say, bro. That's nice. Hey, thanks for waiting for me to build up momentum. I appreciate that. Just run right.
Before he gets any further,
you will pay for this transgression.
Oh, hey, oh, what? That wasn't a ledge. Oh, there, that a rope. Okay, that's a rope. I thought that was like a little piece of the wall sticking out. Hey, pussy, won't get you nothing. All right, and what's the pattern this time? That. Oh, wow. It's, hey. Dang. Oh. Go. To the past. Oh, new ability? Oh, new sand tank. Nice. Now we got 4 rewinds. gonna save. I wanna test something real quick. And then I'll end the video. Let's see, because I know some moves require more sand to do. Check something. Would it be here? Gonna have to use the mouse. I'm trying to see, what the sand powers are. Okay, time, Breath of Fate. I gotta hold the block button. While pressing the block button. I don't know, but thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Like, comment, and subscribe, and don't forget to hit the notification bell so you can subscribe when I upload. Thank you for your time, and have a nice day.